Learning is absolutely core to the lean principle.
Admiral Lescher, take one.
The questions we ask are, where did we expect to be today? Where are we? What did we learn from any gap between the two? What's the barrier that's most consequential? And then who owns that barrier? We call that element of what we do the relentless hunt for leverage. It's a way to drive learning at speed, value that learning, and then build the organizational agility to act on that learning very quickly.